For emergency services, 2020 has thrown us some of the biggest tests we've ever had, from extreme weather, fire and floods, and now COVID. It's a crucial time for examining how we move forward so that no matter the scale of future crises, we can still answer every call, every time, and respond efficiently. For many, 2020 has felt like changing a tire on a moving vehicle while navigating those unexpected potholes and trying not to crash. And for people in the emergency services sector, we still don't exactly know how or when it will end, with COVID still a worldwide crisis. Yes, we flattened the curve initially, but will it explode unexpectedly during major events like grand finals, protests, or New Year's Eve? What has been highlighted is that emergency services is our most important community service and it needs to be ready for future outbreaks. We need rapid, scalable functionality to adapt to massive sudden change without missing a beat. Legacy systems have been the biggest hurdle to scalability, with call takers having to be on premise, which means premises then need to be reconfigured to meet social distancing requirements. The relentless volume of calls has meant that staff have needed to be rotated and given extra support in order to cope. Agile, scalable technology has shown us how we can overcome these problems. NEC was already in the process of setting up Western Australia's police network. Then when the pandemic broke, Western Australia Police needed metro-based rapid response centres. This communication request with IT, telephony and Wi-Fi requirements would normally take weeks, even months. The NEC team had two centres live and operational within 48 hours. On top of that, bandwidth in remote regions of Western Australia was limiting the support police were able to give their citizens. Previously, sharing vital footage with headquarters would need to be transferred to USB and posted. NEC is helping by increasing bandwidth and network reliability and improving telephony for many police locations in Western Australia, covering 2.5 million square kilometres. The trust levels for traditionally risk-averse police services has risen to new levels with NEC. This newfound trust is paving the way for moving workloads into the cloud, when previously everything would have been contained on-premise. NEC understands how important data security is, which is why we're the right choice when it comes to keeping data secure in the cloud. We've been taking a long, hard look at how the emergency services operate and can already see the future is all about integrated, flexible connectivity. We need to look at integrating things like AI, machine learning, and the Internet of Things into these critical services. We need flexibility that allows a citizen in an emergency to call for help using whatever platform they have at hand, be that mobile, messenger, WhatsApp, or WeChat. Incredibly, many vehicle manufacturers know one of their cars has been in a crash before emergency services do, and this time-critical information is generally lost in the moments that count. By integrating all of these channels, we can create a situational awareness, which is shared by all parties directly and indirectly involved with the emergency services. For example, in the case of a car accident, a manufacturer could warn of any potential design issues. A relative can share essential medical history, and the vehicle can confirm the severity and the location of the incident, all giving the call taker the confidence to act decisively and quickly. Investing in the right partner is essential to meet these mission critical needs. Secure management of networks to potentially move data into the cloud will allow for rapid future scalability when it's needed. This, combined with data capture management and analysis, will enable further understanding, giving rise to predictive modelling and better crisis response further down the track. The good news is NEC can manage the entire process by combining three things: people, process and technology. In emergency services, we understand what's needed. And we guide our partners through the process, getting them to a place where they can answer every call with the right critical response every time. Everything NEC does is geared towards helping the sector achieve their primary goal of making society a better place. And our people and products give them the confidence to achieve it.